Hello everyone. Now we are going to start our new topic, ecological systems. What is ecology? What are the ecological systems? How they involve the survival of other things? Now, introduction. Ecology means the study of living things, way they interact with the physical environment. Greek words, oikos means house, and logic means study. Important for determining the role they play and how to best maintain for the future generations. This all belongs to the ecology. Okay? Now, ecology depends on two main factors, biotic factor and abiotic factor. What is biotic factor? Biotic factor means living organisms like plants, animals, bacteria, fungi, whereas abiotic factors are non-living factors of the environment such as air, temperature, water, altitude, rocks, light, minerals, soils. Ecologists study interaction of biotic factors and abiotic world. Habitats. The smallest level of relationship ecologist studies refers to an organism's specific requirement like food, water, shelter, space. Food requirements vary greatly according to the requirement of the animals. Basis of how organisms drives energy. All organisms require water to survive. Shelter way organism protects itself from the environment, or different types of shelter required for different animals and living factors. Protective body parts or constructing a shelter, a space in which to live lives, small to large area depending on the organisms. Okay, now after habitat, next is population. It is a group of same organisms living in the specific area. Group of same organisms, species, group of organisms genetically resemble each other. They can reproduce with each other. A small population of bacteria on the particle of soil, large human beings in the United States or in the world are the populations. Specialists threatened by the loss or change in the habitat. Populations are threatened by loss or by the change in the habitat. Requires special habitat requirements like wolves, elephants, tigers, and other threatened by the loss or change in the habitat. As their habitat change, they will not survive. Generalists survive in wide range of habitats. Specialists require no change in the habitat. If they do some change, then they will not survive. And generalists, they will survive in different types of environment or habitats. Human, squirrel, mice, rats, and many insects can tolerate extreme change in the habitats, like human. Okay? Now, after population, communities, interaction between different populations in a particular area means in a same area there are different types of population involved is called community. Can be called a symbiotic relationship. One or more organisms benefit for each other, like a food chain or food web, or mutualism. Like interaction of two species, each benefit from the action of the other. Example is the lichen community, algae and fungus community. Communalism, two organisms. One benefit from other does not harm host. Remora fish and shark host. Parasitism, one organism harms a host, takes nutrition for it tick on a dog. Okay? Commensalism and parasitism. Now, after the community, there is an ecosystem. Ecosystem is a short word for ecological system. Interaction of community with the abiotic factor, like amount of sunlight a region receives, amount of moisture in an area, temperature of the environment, surrounding landscapes. These are all are the ecological systems. Largest ecosystem means ecospheres. Relationship between biotic and abiotic components on entire planet. Two broad categories, aquatic ecosystem and terrestrial ecosystem. Okay, now this is a short summary of individual survival and reproduction, the unit of natural selection. Population dynamics, the unit of evolution. Community, interaction upon different species, ecosystem, flow of energy and matter from where it is coming and where it is going, and biosphere is a global process. Okay? Thank you.